2006.
And why are you still coming?
Yes, I still coming because I came 2006 January. I will not know how to even to rest my knee.
Okay.
But Jesus will hold my hand to rest. Okay. And I need to make my hand sit. Then you can say I can beat my hand. You need to beat my hand. So my name was. But now at least I'm going to go in the hospital that I have my children and I try and I can rest my knee. Even when I go for something that I need, then I can stand my knee, I can my eating well, I still go there. I tell God, thank you. Now I try now to read the book.
Mm-hmm.
But since I drive, almost 4 years, I start coming in to
learn. You stopped coming since 4 years?
Yes, yes.
So you're coming back now?
I'm coming back now, yes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I still on now. But I'm still on yet. Because of crying, I drive 4 years.
Oh, okay. And what do you do?
Basically, I'm selling.
You're selling?
Yeah, I'm selling.
Okay. How many children you got?
I have 6 living children.
6 children?
Yeah,
6 living.
Yeah, people children living with me also.
Other people children too?
Yes.
Is your market making money?
Yes, I can try there. And no money, there's no business, but say I can afford it. Okay. God is beyond my side. Yes,
God is always on your side.
They know business, they know they work, they know they work. The children are so good, but they can't. So I tell God, thank you.
Thank God, thank you.
Yes.
And you tell